We speak often about the importance of the champion's advantage. When there's a title on the line in the Elimination Chamber, that advantage is completely irrelevant.
If the champion starts out the match, they have to go through the entire field. And if they're not one of the final two, they won't factor into the championship changing hands.
The stakes are even higher because WWE's most destructive structure is often one of the final roadblocks before WrestleMania.
To put it bluntly, everything's on the line here in the Elimination Chamber. The competitors are looking for any edge they can find tonight. Corey, what is something that will serve them well?
You gotta try to do as much damage to your opponent in a one-on-one scenario as possible. Stay isolated. Go for a fast
incoming. Just misses. He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron. It's not gonna be good. Producing a trampling. Reverses. Can he make him pay? Known as a high flyer.
The elimination.
Look out! Oh, and a double foot stomp! Look at this! Wow! And Rana! Kick right to the midsection. Boom! No kick.
Are we about to see it?
Good night!
The title might change hands! Oh man, the Undertaker's in trouble now.
Big punch finds its mark. Wow, can't believe the Undertaker got out of that one. Oh, right off the turnbuckle. Face first. Oh, kick right to the gut. Scoop slam. Uh-oh.
Wasn't expecting that.
Once more, setting it up. Body power slam.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
That'll knock you silly, that's for sure.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Axe handle finds its target.
Setting up again.
The Undertaker has been eliminated.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Will the second time be?